Fort Worth fan, Fort Worth fan, Fort Worth fan. What's up? It's the kid, Fort Worth Fabian, Big Boss Fabo. I'm back here with a video for you guys, man. How's everybody feeling today, man? Yes, sir. Yes, man. We have the BG's Too Much Heaven, the official music video. That's what I'm reacting to, man. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Fort Worth Fabian, man. We're on the road to 10K. Check out the description on this video, man. Check out links and other stuff that are associated with the Get Big Boss Fable, man. I appreciate all the love and support, man. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. We're trying to hit this 10K as soon as possible. Merchandise is on the way. I can't say it enough. Be sure to just stay in tune and intact with the channel, man. I got a lot of innovative and creative stuff, man. The ball keep rolling. It ain't gonna stop, man. But this was a comment requested, comment recommended reaction to BG's. First time reaction. I've never done any reactions to the BG's on this channel, man. But if you have any other recommendations for BG stuff that I should check it out, put that, link that in the comment section below. You know, typically when I do reactions to artists, bands, groups, whatever, and I really like the content, I kind of go on a viral a little spree in terms of reaction, you know what I mean? Just consistently knocking out. And when I do 3 videos consistently, I typically make a playlist for an artist where you can check out various videos and reactions I've done for that artist. So just stay in tune with the kid, man. Go check out my current playlist, man. But with that being said, let's hop into this reaction for BG's Too Much Heaven. On the far right, not the guy singing currently, but the dude on the far right looks so familiar. You know, I'm sure the BG's consist of members that probably went off and did solo content careers, and you know, their names individually hold weight on their own, you know what I'm saying? But bro, that aside, this is hard. You know me, I'm all about the smooth, funky, jazz, old Motown, groovy. That's my soul, bro. That's where, like, I always tell everybody I'm an old soul, man. You know, I always say it's my favorite album is Off the Wall from Michael Jackson. That's in the groove disco era. You know what I'm saying? I love a lot of this nostalgic feeling, just funky vibe type music. That's what I call it, the funky. You know what I'm saying? But geez, the vocal capability of these gentlemen right here is through the roof, man. Buddy right here, yeah, they could get mistaken for women. You know what I'm saying? Just in terms of how high their voices are. You know what I'm saying? But hey, let's get back to it. Got a whole orchestra with him? What the hell, man? Damn! It's got the whole symphony on deck, you heard? Man, I love this right here, man. I appreciate who had recommended this, man. I'm sorry I don't have your name. I'm sorry I didn't give you a direct shout out, but you know who you are. Much love and respect, man. With that being said, this is a gem found, you know what I'm saying? So this is definitely one I'ma hold on to, keep vibing to, keep rocking to. And this is the remastered version, man. It sounds heavenly. I believe they actually have the lyrics. Nah, they don't got the lyrics posted on this, man. But yeah, now I'm on to the BG's. I'm definitely going to, you know, look into these fellas right here, man. There's so much soul. So much soul. Nobody gets too much love anymore. It's as high as a mountain and harder to climb. You're saying nobody gets too much love anymore. That's wild, bro. But you know, I was just thinking the other day, man, and I had mentioned this in a prior video. I believe it was like a Righteous Brothers video. And I was like, man, just the amount of times, like back in the early like 60s, 70s, whatever, you know, early time periods, how much like it was all about love. And it's like the R&B or like the smooth type style or whatever. R&B was latter years. I'm not trying to say that. But you know what I'm trying to say? Like the content was based on love and relationships. And, you know, a lot of feedback I got was, man, it was really honed and focused on and really like, you know, glorified and stuff like that. Just relationships, love. You know what I'm saying? Nowadays, man, music crazy, bro. All the content's all about just BS. There's a lot of BS content, whether it's violence, drugs, addiction, sex, la la la. It's very vulgar and profane type stuff, man. But just being able to just talk about love and relationships and like, you know, associating love being as the closest thing to heaven, etc. Man, those are deep topics and those are real topics. Very relatable. Obviously, we all want love in our life. You know what I'm saying? But it just hit different. You know what I'm saying? Back in the day, it was just more of a purity. You know, they're coming more from a sincere place, being honest, being truthful. Nowadays, it's a facade. People are trying to act too tough, act too hard, act too cool, whatever it is. And it's like people aren't honest with themselves anymore, you know? Come on, man. That one right there is fire, bro. Come on, man. That right there got to get a round of applause. Shout out to the BGs. That right there is Too Much Heaven. The official music video, man. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Fort Worth Fabian. We are on the road to 10K, man. Much love and support to everybody that's engaging with the channel, man. Hit that subscribe button for me, man. With that being said, BGs, fire. Let me know any other content I should be looking into from them, man. Definitely want to react to some more BGs, man. That's dope right there. Too Much Heaven, the official music video, man. With that being said, everybody stay blessed. Everybody stay safe. Much love, peace, prosperity to all, man. Take it easy.